back in the day, we would just, if I just put this snake back, we would just put the snake back into the back into its cage, let it walk in, just put my thumb right underneath the belly, and then start feeling if I can start feeling some little pebbles. So actually right here, I can feel a few little pebbles now. Or a big shit. That's actually what you can feel.